Different religious groups include different books in their biblical canons, in varying orders, and sometimes divide or combine books, or incorporate additional material into canonical books. Christian Bibles range from the 66 books of the Protestant canon to the 81 books of the Ethiopian Orthodox Tewahedo Church canon. The Tanakh contains 24 books divided into three parts: the five books of the Torah, the Nevi'im, and the Ketuvim. The first part of Christian Bibles is called the Old Testament, which contains, at minimum, the above 24 books but divided into 39 books and ordered differently, sometimes also called the Hebrew Bible. The Catholic Church and Eastern Christian churches also hold that certain deuterocanonical books and passages are part of the Old Testament canon. The second part is the New Testament, containing 27 books, the four canonical Gospels, Acts of the Apostles, 21 epistles or letters, and the Book of Revelation. The Eastern Orthodox, Oriental Orthodox, and Eastern Catholic churches may have minor differences in their lists of accepted books. The list given here for these churches is the most inclusive. If at least one Eastern church accepts the book, it is included here. Hebrew Bible, Old Testament. Hebrew Bible. Rabbinic Judaism recognizes the 24 books of the Masoretic text, commonly called the Tanakh or Hebrew Bible, as authoritative. Evidence suggests that the process of canonization occurred between 200 BC and 200 CE. A popular form of theory is that the Torah was canonized c. 400 BCE, the prophets c. 200 BCE, and the writings c. 100 CE, perhaps at a hypothetical council of Jamnia, but this position is increasingly rejected by most modern scholars. Christian Old Testament Protestants and Catholics use the Masoretic text as the textual basis for their translations of the protocanonical books, with various changes derived from a multiplicity of other ancient sources, while generally using the Septuagint and Vulgate, now supplemented by the ancient Hebrew and Aramaic manuscripts, as the textual basis for the deuterocanonical books. The Eastern Orthodox use the Septuagint as the textual basis for the entire Old Testament in both protocanonical and deuterocanonical books, to use both in the Greek for liturgical purposes, and as the basis for translations into the vernacular. Most of the quotations of the Old Testament in the New Testament, while differing more or less from the version presented by the Masoretic text, align with that of the Septuagint. Intertestamental books. The intertestamental books, largely written during the intertestamental period, are called the Biblical Apocrypha by Protestants, the Deuterocanon by Catholics, and the Deuterocanon or Anagini or Stamina by Orthodox. These are works recognized by the Roman Catholic, Eastern Orthodox, and Oriental Orthodox churches as being part of Scripture, but Protestants do not recognize them as divinely inspired. Orthodox differentiate scriptural books by omitting these from corporate worship and from use as a sole basis for doctrine. Many other Christians recognize them as good, but not on the level of the other books of the Bible. Anglicanism considers the Apocrypha, read for example of life but not used, to establish any doctrine. Luther made a parallel statement in calling them not considered equal to the Holy Scriptures, but are useful and good to read. The difference in canons derives from the difference in the Masoretic text and the Septuagint. Books found in both the Hebrew and the Greek are accepted by all denominations, and by Jews, these are the protocanonical books. Catholics and Orthodox also accept those books present in manuscripts of the Septuagint. An ancient Greek translation of the Old Testament with great currency among the Jews of the ancient world, with the coda that Catholics consider 3 ESD Ras and 3 Maccabees apocryphal. Most quotations of the Old Testament in the New Testament, differing by varying degrees from the Masoretic texts, are taken from the Septuagint. When the Jews closed the Old Testament canon, two criteria were used: that the book be written in Hebrew or Aramaic, and that it be no younger than the time of Ezra. This process led to the 24 39 books of the Tanakh in Old Testament, and an Aramaic text of Tobit. The additions to Esther and Daniel are also in their respective Semitic languages. The unanimous consensus of modern scholars consider several other books, including 1 Maccabees and Judith, to have been composed in Hebrew or Aramaic. Opinion is divided on the Book of Baruch. While it is acknowledged that the Epistle of Jeremiah, the Wisdom of Solomon, and 2 Maccabees are originally Greek compositions, 1 ESD Ras, 3 ESD Ras, 2 ESD Ras, 4 ESD Ras, Tobit, Judith, additions to Esther, Wisdom of Solomon, Ecclesiasticus, Baruch with the Letter of Jeremiah, Song of the Three Young Men and Prayer of Azariah, Story of Susanna, Bel and the Dragon, Prayer of Manasseh, 1 Maccabees, 2 Maccabees, Eastern Orthodox additional books accepted by the Eastern Orthodox, 3 ESD Ras, 4 ESD Ras, 3 Maccabees, 4 Maccabees, Psalm chapter 151, Syrian Orthodox additional books accepted by the Syrian Orthodox, 2 Baruch with the Letter of Baruch, Psalms 152-155, Ethiopian Orthodox. The Ethiopian Telwehedo Church accepts all of the deuterocanonical books of Catholicism and Anagini or Stamina of Eastern Orthodoxy, except for the 4 books of Maccabees. It accepts the 24 39 books of the Masoretic text along with the following books, called the Narrow Canon. The enumeration of books in the Ethiopic Bible varies greatly between different authorities and printings. 4 Baruch or the Paralipomena of Jeremiah, 1 Enoch, Jubilees, 1 Maccabean, 2 Maccabean, 3 Maccabean. The Ethiopian Broader Biblical Canon. The table uses the speakings and names present in modern editions of the Bible, such as the New American Bible Revised Edition, Revised Standard Version and English Standard Version. The spelling and names in both the 1609-1610 Douay Old Testament and the 1749 revision by Bishop Shalonner and in the Septuagint differ from those speakings and names used in modern editions that derive from the Hebrew Masoretic text. For the Orthodox canon, Septuagint titles are provided in parentheses when these differ from those editions. For the Catholic canon, the Douayic titles are provided in parentheses when these differ from those editions. Likewise, the King James Version references some of these books by the traditional spelling when referring to them in the New Testament, such as Esaias. In the spirit of ecumenism, more recent Catholic translations use the same standardized speakings and names as Protestant Bibles in those books, universally considered canonical, the protocanonicals. The Talmud in Bava Batra 14b gives a different order for the books in Nevi'im in Ketuvim. This order is also quoted in Mishneh Torah Hilchot Sefer Torah 7:15. The order of the books of the Torah are universal through all denominations of Judaism and Christianity. The disputed books, included in one canon but not in others, are often called the Biblical Apocrypha, a term that is sometimes used specifically to describe the books in the Catholic and Orthodox canons that are absent from the Jewish Masoretic text, and most modern Protestant Bibles. Catholics, following the Canon of Trent, describe these books as deuterocanonical, while Greek Orthodox Christians, following the Synod of Jerusalem, use the traditional name of Anagini or Stamina, meaning that which is to be read. They are present in a few historic Protestant versions. The German Luther Bible included such books, as did the English 1611 King James Version. Empty table cells indicate that a book is absent from that canon. Several of the books in the Eastern Orthodox canon are also found in the appendix to the Latin Vulgate, formerly the official Bible of the Roman Catholic Church. New Testament. In general, among Christian denominations, the New Testament canon is an agreed-upon list of 27 books. The chart below shows the correct arrangement of the New Testament books and should always be kept in the following order in the Catholic, Orthodox, and Protestant traditions. However, the Slavonic, Armenian, and Ethiopian traditions have different New Testament book orders. Chart notes carat A B C D E for New Testament works were questioned or spoken against by Martin Luther, and he changed the order of his New Testament to reflect this, but he did not leave them out, nor has any Lutheran body since. Traditional German Luther Bibles are still printed with the New Testament in this changed Luther Bible order. Carat C. Rabbinical translations of Matthew. Most modern scholars consider the Gospel of Matthew to have been composed in Koine Greek, see language of the New Testament. According to tradition as expressed by Papias of Hierapolis, writing in the late 1st or early 2nd centuries, the Gospel was originally composed in the Hebrew dialect, and then translated into Greek. According to Jerome, Hebrew manuscripts of Matthew were extant while he was translating the Vulgate. Matthew composed a Gospel of Christ at first published in Judea in Hebrew for the sake of those of the circumcision who believed, but this was afterwards translated into Greek, though by what author is uncertain. The Hebrew itself has been preserved until the present day in the library at Caesarea, which Pamphilus so diligently gathered. Carat ABCDE the Peshitta, the traditional Syriac Bible, excludes 2 Peter, 2-3 John, Jude, and Revelation. But Bibles of the modern Syriac Orthodox Church include later translations of those books. Still today, the lectionary followed by the Syrian Orthodox Church present lessons from only the 22 books of Peshitta. Diagram of the development of the Old Testament.